Now, a great many people use things like air sterilizers and purifiers to help minimize the amount of dust, germs, and just general bad stuff we inhale in a day-to-day basis. However, if they're poorly maintained, they can actually make the air even worse than it is normally. But all is not lost, as local scientists here in Korea say they've worked out a way to make this maintenance process much more easier. Our Kim Hyun-bin reports.
This is an air sterilizer installed in an elementary school classroom. The filter is full of all sorts of dust and germ particles. It's a problem that schools, hospitals, and a whole host of public facilities are faced with. If the filter is not maintained, the germs will multiply at a rapid rate. But a group of international scientists, including Korean experts, has developed a specialized air filter that aims to make the process easier. The key is silver nanotechnology that coats the filter's surface, sterilizing and killing E. coli and other germs that can cause health problems. The effect can be seen through a microscope.
The nanotechnology is similar in size to the bacteria, and as soon as contact is made, the germs are ripped apart.
To test the filter, researchers blew in the germs at a speed of 2 meters per second. But the nanotechnology wouldn't budge.
Even with the AC on full blast, the filter continued doing its job, killing all the germs that passed through.
Germs can lead to any number of diseases, but this breakthrough is increasing hopes that their spread can be mitigated. Kim Hyun-bin, Arirang News.